Good job, Chris.
I know he did fantastic.
So there they are.
They're both red shirts.
Red shirts, yeah, right next to each other. See how tall Cole is?
People, they all got their dad's height, huh?
Yeah.
I don't know the Joseph that looks like.
You're on tape saying that. That was Larry. That wasn't me. That was Larry.
I love the Josephs.
Starter, you're not starting yet. Can you please clear the infield? If you are a parent or a
person. Are they going at a pleasing pace?
Yeah, it's one lap, so they're going to go full tilt.
The only ones that's in the infield are people that are in the left partial.
You never know that one of these other boys might be like a super stud athlete, right? You never know.
All spectators are on the other side.
There's a little blonde boy there that looks quite athletic.
You know very well where these two are.
That's on all sides of the field.
You know, it's all the soccer players that are. The hockey players are something. Okay. Hey, well, buddy, you did a good job.
He's gonna try.
Can he catch him? Can he catch him?
Let's hope that people stay out of the way so I can videotape. Come on, Chrissy, catch him. Blondie boy coming up.
Like a horse race, 1-2. The exactor pays a dollar and a half.
They're gonna finish 1-2 every year.
This
going
is
forward.
The final call for all grade 7.
Go ahead. Just don't hit me.
Nice one, John.
Excuse me. Do you have to... Oh, the feet. That's a way to kick those feet, buddy.
Yeah, legs up.
Nice jump, Johnny. All right. Oh my. It's not them.
Watching you two run around.
Oh my God, I am so pissed off right now. You can't even imagine how pissed off I am.
I saw Marley jump, Chris, John jump, and Chris run. John, Jeff, Chris is right here.
He doesn't have a baton. He's standing there.
Well, why didn't you go further in?
Well, because, oh my God, I'm just going to.
No parent to the inside of the truck.
Oh my God, what an idiot. This day is frazzling my nerves. I've missed Jack win first, John win first, Hunter win first, and John win first over here because I'm running around trying to get other things taped. It's just, and that last one I taped. Yeah, Chrissy's fast.
This is also a reminder to all those spectators near the finish line. You are standing on the track and you will be in the way of your own runner who will be coming down in lane 8 momentarily.
Do they practice track at this point?
No.
Participants and spectators from Richmond Christian School, have a look to the center infield. See the lady in the Canucks jersey? She's standing with your principal. We would both like you to stand behind those white barricades or go up into the stands. Thank you. first call for grade 7 girls shot put. That's grade 7 girls shot put. Please head to the shot put area on the far west side of the small stands. This is also the first call for grade 7 boys discus. That's grade 7 boys discus. Please head to the discus area behind the small stands on the west side of the field.
Which lane are we in?
Did you see him?
Hey!
Did you see him in the earlier run?
No, you know, I'm missing everything because I'm off doing... I got the softball throw for my little guy, but I missed John's 1200.
Oh, he did fantastic.
All of you guys in red shirts for the big grandstands, I would like you to clear that area.
Not a great start.
John.
Are they in last place going? Come on.
Yeah. Okay, let's go, kids.